On behalf of the SGR Knowledge Foundation, I, pragramme, and I welcome you all in today's session, Rise and Shine, a refreshing and magical and motivating talk. We always say, a day without laughter is a day wasted, and it's important to know why I'm saying or quoting all these things. But after the session, you will come to know all these things. But the different side of today's motivator. We have with us India's leading motivational speaker and corporate trainer of international review, Mr. Akash Gautam. I request.
I'm hoping you're sitting comfortably. And the boys are sitting where they wanted to sit? No, they're never happy, right? I know, right. Okay. Please call me Akash. I will not want that you call me sir, because today I'd like to be a friend for the moment. Can I be a friend for the afternoon today? I know, you'll not want to be my friend, right? Okay, so my name is Akash and I'm not a terrorist. Right, you calling me? Akash nahi? It is? Akash, great, wonderful. So, aaj hum dosti wale mein baat karenge, koi gyan dhan ki baat nahi karenge. I promise I'm not at all going to bore you out. Right, that's the first thing that I can do you when you're studying in engineering already, right? So, I don't want to rotten you out in here. अभी तक फर्स्ट ईयर में जब आप आए थे तो थोड़े ऐसे थे आप मैं अपने एक्सपीरियंस से कह सकता हूँ कि ये फोर्थ ईयर वाले ऐसा है क्या आई न्यू इट बिकॉज लक्षण ही ऐसे हैं कुछ अच्छा फोर्थ ईयर में आते आते कुछ ऐसा हुआ कि आपकी लव लाइफ कुछ ऐसे हो गया यू आर नॉट दिस गाय यू आर द गाय सिटिंग हियर डिफरेंस एनीवेज लेट मी टॉक अबाउट द टॉक टुडे द टॉक इज कॉल्ड राइज एंड शाइन राइट एंड आई प्रॉमिस एट द एंड ऑफ नेक्स्ट 2 hours प्लस I promise you a lifetime experience. Are you ready?
Yeah.
I did not hear you. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Wow, wonderful Nagpur. It's a brilliant, beautiful city, orange city, right? And what is Rise and Shine all about? Rise and Shine is my 100% dil se talk. Dil se bolunga, bahut sare talks karta hun corporates mein, communication pe, stress management pe, aur wo sab 80% दिल से होती है सिर्फ एक ऐसी टॉक है जो कि 100% दिल से है कारण इसका सिर्फ एक है बिकॉज इट्स अ पर्सनल कलेक्शन ऑफ ऑल माई मिस्टेक्स एंड द रीजन ऑफ शेयरिंग ऑल ऑफ दैट विद यू इज ओनली वन दैट इधर यू डोंट डू दोज मिस्टेक्स और यू डू देम फास्टर वर्म योर फिंगर्स टेक योर लेसन एंड नॉट रिपीट देम अगेन बिकॉज जो अकल है वो धक्के खाकर आती है बादाम खाकर नहीं आती Yes or no? और हमेशा अच्छा लगता है और हमेशा अच्छा लगता है अगर किसी की फोर साइट किसी की hindsight, मेरी hindsight अगर आपकी फोर साइट बन जाए अच्छा लगता है ना कि अगर वो हमें बता दें कि आगे अगर हम ऐसा करेंगे तो मस्त हो जाएगा है ना हमारी जिंदगी की विडंबना यही है ना कि हम जिंदगी को जीते सीधे हैं पर समझ पीछे आती है the life is that we live it forward but we understand it backwards. But I can understand it, we've already lived so much. Right. So the intention of doing Rise and Shine is the same, that I give you some perspectives because of the age gap that we have. But I'm told that all your faculty are sitting here. I do not know who to make happy. I'll try both, right? Okay. So anyways, I welcome all the faculty in here. Thank you so very much for spending out so much time. I'm sure some elements would be relevant to both the categories of audience here, right? How did you make Rise and Shine? How did this get constructed? Yes, one of it, the genesis of all of this. It has taken me almost 10 years to make this, and how did we make it? We asked 10 top people and 10 useless people. Now, by category, definition of top is traditional Indian boring classification. You are a top person if you are from an IIT plus an IIM. The prospective mother-in-law saliva is there is the boy and the girl, right? So we asked the so-called inverted commas brackets may top people, top 10, and the 10 useless people at 3 different age categories. 25, 35, and 45. So it's a very lengthy exercise that we did. We talked to them, we conversed with them, we interviewed them, and we asked them what they would have changed in the retrospect. अगर उनको दोबारा से जिंदगी जीने का मौका मिलता तो वो क्या चेंज करते? And this is what they came out with. We came out, this whole exercise came out with some very startling and interesting observations which I want to share with you. Right. Possibly people, the average age here of the boys would be around 21, 22. And for girls would be 14, 15, that's how it looks. Something like that, right? Okay. Now, so people who are senior to you for 4 or 5 years and then 14 to 15 years and then 25 to 30 years is the sample set that we took to do the survey. But there are 3 serious problems to this talk. This talk ki 3 major samasyaen. Main pehle bata dun, this talk is going to be an absolute failure. Yeah, I know it because I've been doing it. The 3 reasons why this talk is going to come crop over, why this is going to be a failure are, number 1, people don't change. Yes, they don't. हमें बातें सुननी बहुत अच्छी लगती हैं। बोलता ठीक है लड़का। We try to gather all those motivational statements, this, that, इकट्ठा करते हैं हम बहुत कुछ। But people don't change. People do not change if you give them a better option. People change when change is the only option left. Look at the way you do exams. एक रात में इतनी मोटी किताब पढ़ते हैं, मम्मी आते हैं मेरे दूध पी ले, हट जाओ मुझे पढ़ रहा हूँ। I'm changing overnight. Right? People don't change. Trust me, this is the biggest lesson I've had in the field of corporate training and motivational speaking. Then you might ask me, boss, if people do not change, then what the hell are you doing here? My confidence of coming and speaking with you comes from the fact that 0.01% people change. And I'm here to meet those 0.01% only. If I'm able to meet the 0.01%, my job is done. I'm hoping you're with me. Are you with me? हम क्यों नहीं चेंज होते? Because हम आदत के मजबूर हैं, हम हरकत के, हसरत के मजबूर हैं, और हमारी जो आदतें हैं, हमें चेन डाल के रखती हैं, बंधित करके रखती हैं। आदत नहीं चेंज होती तो सब कुछ चेंज हो जाता है। Yes or no? Right. Second reason why this talk is going to be failure is we have the solutions to all the problems which are not ours. तो ऐसे कर रहा है? यार जब मैं बताती हूँ तो क्या कर? We're very good advice givers. We're very good consultants, right? The third reason why this talk is going to be a failure is in a samvad from Bhagavad Gita between Lord Krishna and Yudhishthira. It's a beautiful conversation wherein Krishna asks Yudhishthira. Krishna Yudhishthira se poochte hain ki, hey Dharmaraj, Yudhishthira is a Dharmaraj, if you know, right? इस पृथ्वी लोक की सबसे बड़ी विडंबना क्या है? विडंबना इज आयरनी, यू नो व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, राइट? व्हाट इज द बिगेस्ट आयरनी ऑन दिस अर्थ? एंड द आंसर व्हिच धर्मराज गिव्स इज सो रिलेवेंटली पर्टिनेंट इन टुडेस टाइम, यू विल बी सरप्राइज्ड. ही सेज, हे भगवान, इस पृथ्वी लोक की सबसे बड़ी विडंबना ये है कि यहां पर लोग सब कुछ जानते हुए भी अनजान है. यहां पर लोग सब कुछ जानते हुए भी सब कुछ पता है. ऐसा कुछ नहीं मैं बताने वाला पता नहीं है. आई प्रॉमिस यू, यू ऑलरेडी नो दैट. लेकिन फिर भी हम शायद थोड़े से अनजान है. और द बिगर आर्मी इज दैट द नो वन इज रॉन्ग बट दे स्टिल कैरी ऑन डूइंग द सेम. पता है कि गलत है लेकिन फिर भी वो आदत के जकड़न की वजह से हम उसको करते रहते हैं बिकॉज ऑफ स्वाद, चस्का, एक्साइटमेंट एंड एमिंग. द फोर्थ फैक्टर, राइट? देन व्हाई डू स्टॉक? Because there's some people believe that a seemingly small shift in priorities today can lead to a major, major difference in your life in a decade or two. An idea can change your life, yes or no? Yes or no? I failed in my class 7th English exam, but the motivating words of a senior helped me do some good things in my life. Right, so I thought, agar sahi samay par sahi path sahi insaan ko kahi jaye, to kahi baar wo 0.01% change la deti hai. Main ummeed karta hu aap mere saath hain. Aap mere saath hain? Okay, a special request to boys who are sitting in the company of girls. Control. I know you've got visa power. But just spare a small thought for those boys who've been coming alone for the last 4 years into this auditorium. Anyways, whenever male engineers, especially mechanical ones, are put into an area where there are more women per square feet, their English communication improves. Right. Okay. Anyways, let me begin with a question here. How many people did you meet in 2014? Almost aadhe se zyada saal ho gaya hai. We are in Nagpur, aadha India, and aadhe se zyada saal ho chuka hai. How many people did you meet in 2014 who did not have emptiness in their eyes and anxieties or stresses of mortality on their faces? कितने लोग आपको मिलेंगे जो कि genuinely cool थे, mast थे, देखने में लगता था कि they are living 100%. सोचो, I'm asking the faculty also in here. Tricky question ना, yes or no? मुश्किल है ना आंसर मिल गया मुझे. ओके, सम पीपल लेफ्ट द ऑडिटोरियम विद दिस क्वेश्चन, राइट? ओके, ओके. द सर्वे फाउंड दैट पीपल अपीयर ओवरली बिजी. आई एम वेरी केयरफुली यूजिंग द वर्ड अपीयर. दे आर नॉट, बट दे अपीयर ओवरली बिजी. राइट. And they're living in a state of perpetual anxiety. Ek hadbadahat, ek anxiety hamesha rehti hai. Ek baar to yun hoga, ki thoda sa sukoon hoga. Ek baar to yun hoga, ki thoda sa sukoon hoga. Na dil mein kasak hogi, na sar pe junoon hoga. Ek baar to yun hoga. Lekin woh hota hi nahi hai. तो माता पिता ने कहा बस 2 महीने पढ़ ले बोर्ड से पहले, फिर जिंदगी बन गई. 12वीं में बड़ी ठोका हमें फिर दिया गया. अब अगले एग्जाम की तैयारी कर रहे हैं यहां पे हो. जब कॉर्पोरेट में जाओगे तब भी ये इश्यू.
Yes, you are. I'm not sure. 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 I'm not sure.
Office is made.